pain. Lately, I've become very well acquainted with it. The slow and steady aching pain. The type that comes when you've been hurt repeatedly by the same person.
It's all this bad shit that I've been trying to suppress for so long, it's just all coming up.
Take my past and take my sins.
Thinking that yesterday's problem will stay in the past, when in fact,
like
it's today's problem.
Sail takes
tomorrow's wind. Problem and the problem of every day after that.
And heal.
Draw me to fire.
And tell me so.
You can draw me to water. You could draw me to the gallows. You could draw me to any death. You could draw me to anything I have most avoided. This, and the confusion of my thoughts. Imagine if it were our place.
Sure.
It can be. Life would be so much easier.
None of it was real. I thought.
Empty bottle takes the rain.
You said nothing to change the way you felt about me. The thought of losing you is pretty fucking dark.
And tell me something's last. And tell me something's last.
He is scared of losing you. He loves you and he knows that you're the best thing that's ever happened to him.
Well,
not Tessa, it's true. Changed his life. He knows it. We all know it.